deeply disapprove of the word masterclass. First of all, it's sexist. And second of all, it assumes that someone is the master and someone is the learner or someone is a seer. I haven't been raised that way. I don't believe in that. Everybody has something to teach me, and I have something to teach everybody. It's as simple as that. So let's get rid of that. Let's understand one thing, that respect should never be accorded to a human being. It should be accorded to the deeds of the human being, not the words of the human being, the deeds of the human being. That's the only thing that matters. No one gives a shit what you say. It only matters, finally, what your actions are. So once you start off with that, I'm going to talk to you about my first experience as a producer, gleaned over watching producers for 22 years, gleaned over raising money informally for many films, jisme maine acting kiya tha. Kisi ke paas paise nahi hai, to maine kaha theek hai falana se baat kar lijiye. You know, project set up ho jata hai. Aapko ye actress chahiye, theek hai, viable banane ke liye to ye kar lenge. But before I go any further, I want to know who you are. I want to first know, is there anybody in school here up till grade 12? Is there anybody up, like, still up to standard 12? Is anybody in college from standard 12, like undergraduate? Plus one, plus two, plus three, you know what I mean? Okay, good. What are you guys studying? Give me a rough idea.
BA.
BA
in film television.
BA in filmmaking.
Film, okay. And the rest of you are also studying? Who are the others studying beyond that?
BMM.
PGDM. What are you postgraduate in?
Media and communication.
Okay, and are any professionals here who are in the field, who are writers, directors, actors? How many writers, Vinay, please? How many writers? How many people who have either directed or aspire to be directors? And how many people who are either produced or aspire? So then if that was the intent, we shot in real locations and the producer in me sat and said, what's the budget of this film? How do I budget this film? What am I going to get back? Nothing because of the actors. So then how is this film going to work? And where is this film going to work? And that became a very, very crucial point. And the producer realized one thing. The producer realized one thing about Purna. I have no answers except if we make this correctly, dil khush ho jayega sabka.